Yes, it was a good game, sir. It was a good game, and they give us a hard game. We learn something that we don't know. Then we, you know, sometimes you think that you can. Sometimes the way that you play, the coach he give you the structure during the week. Then the time when you come to the field, when you apply those things, they try to change all the structure that you play. But they give us a good game, but you know, the rugby won today. End of the day, the best team won. Yeah, it was a big privilege for us. But you know the problem, in terms of this thing of the water, that it cost us somewhere during the year, because we started later, we don't have our good fields, we don't have place to gym, so some stage it cost us. That's why that you don't pick up quickly, but the time goes on, because the league still few games. But yeah, we can be proud, but as we that we know BZB, we normally beat BZB, but now things are turning now, so they beat us. I think that we're gonna make it, just still for four games, and then we lost 3 games, we won 2 games. The time goes on, things will change no matter that way, but only thing that I'm sure, we're gonna be in the top 6 end of the year, in the top 6. I'm sure about that.